as we embark on a new era for sport. It's an opportunity
to discover
a new kind of athlete.
Okay, hands up, that was my fault.
For as long as I can remember,
champion,
it has been my ambition to become an Olympian.
Eddie, you are not an athlete.
What I want, you got in mind.
You're right, I'm never gonna go to the Olympics. I'm gonna go to the Winter Olympics.
You will never be Olympic material.
Let's do it.
I really need a coach.
You do realize the time to start jumping is when you're 5 or 6.
Who would you know by anyway?
Bronson Peary, 1968 champion.
How come I've never heard of him?
They kicked him out.
He was disrespectful of the sport.
Just after a few tips.
Give up. There's one for free.
Could you give me a push, please?
A push?
Mm. He's a lot higher than I expected it to be.
Oh, 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 wait!
Don't bend your leg!
You're not gonna give up, are you?
If I'm gonna do it, I was kicked off every team I was ever on before I even got a chance to prove myself.
That's why I need my own moment.
It's a world that doesn't want to know you.
So what's new?
I know what it's like to be written off.
I can get you a moment. It's gonna hurt like hell.
We have no desire to be associated with ludicrous antics.
I think a little bit of weed came out.
And defeat.
You're a disgrace to the sport.
Really?
Personal best! And we're a disgrace!
I love proving people wrong.
I have to do this.
You got more spirit than any of those other jumpers out there.
Here he comes, Britain's Eddie Edwards.
You're Eddie the Eagle.
Just fly.
Eddie's off.